shopping and magical time. Let's see how to decorate the house for the holiday season using things you already have at home. Santa's reindeer, a pinecone Christmas tree, and some cranberry kebabs. Check out these and many other holiday ideas in today's video. And for starters, we will tell you how to decorate an old Christmas tree bauble with silicone sealant. Squeeze the silicone on the ball and decorate it with needles like this. It turns out to be a funny, transparent hedgehog. Decorate it with silver glitter. Wait until the silicone dries. An exclusive Christmas ornament is ready! You can hang it on the Christmas tree! And for the next life hack, you will need a pine cone and a cork. Use a box cutter to narrow the edge of the cork. Cover the cone with white paint. Sprinkle its top with white glitter. Fasten the cone to the cork. Use hot glue. Done! The cone looks like a little Christmas tree. The result is a reusable cork for glass bottles. Due to its shape, it is ideal for a neck of any diameter. And for the next decoration idea, you need long coffee stirrers. Paint them different colors. Cut a stick in half. Lay out 5 sticks close to each other. Make a horizontal strip of hot glue. Fasten the piece of the stick. Turn it over and glue a semicircle of light felt using a hot glue gun. Glue a red cap. Decorate the hat with polyester stuffing. Fasten a white beard. Glue eyes, a nose, and buttons made out of beads. Make different toys. Santa Claus, a snowman, and some Christmas trees. Get some thick decorative thread. Attach the toys onto it with a hot glue gun. A garland of Christmas tree figurines is ready to celebrate the holidays with you! We'll tell you what you can make out of an old sweater and an unnecessary pair of rubber boots. Cut off the sleeve. Stretch it out on the boot. Fold the boot and sew the fabric on the sole. Decorate the boot with a red bow. Fasten it using a hot glue gun. A Christmas boot for gifts is ready! Decorate the second boot with a Santa Claus figurine. Place the boots under the Christmas tree and put small gifts in them. And now let's share an idea of a trendy holiday drink. You need juice. We have chosen apple and peach juice. Pour the juice mix in a glass. Dilute it with water. Choose a special food glitter of a matching color. Pour it in the glass. Stir thoroughly. A pearly, sparkly, shiny drink is splashing in the glass. It looks like the most brilliant champagne from Instagram. Not a drop of alcohol, only juice and food glitter. The dazzling, glittery dance is just mesmerizing. We'll tell you how to decorate your house with the help of a rope, pine branches, and cones. Stretch the rope. Spread the branches along the rope. Lay the cones between the branches. Hot glue them. Now prepare some water, white paint, and Elmer's glue. Squeeze the glue into the glass of water. Add the paint. Stir thoroughly. Pour the mixture into a spray bottle. Spray the twigs with paint. Sprinkle it with glitter. Attach Christmas ornaments to the composition with hot glue. Decorate with a silver bow. Who said that only a round wreath can hang on the door? Let's be more original and decorate the front door with a stylish pine branch. It's easy to make, but it looks incredible. For the next life hack, you will need a large piece of thick cardboard. Draw a silhouette like this. Cut it out along the outline. Draw legs and big horns on the cardboard. Cut them out. Make a cut on the horns. And some bigger cuts on the cardboard limbs. Connect the body with the horns and the limbs. The result is a cute cardboard deer. Decorate it with a garland. A bright and creative decor made out of scrap materials is ready. Very beautiful. And now, you need a rectangular piece of cardboard. Draw a pig, which is the symbol of the upcoming year, with a simple pencil. For coloring, use watercolor paints. Paint the face pink. Make the hat and coat green. Paint red details. Draw the shadows. Paint the second layer to make the picture more vivid. Draw eyebrows, eyes, and lashes with a fine brush. Draw a white bow. Write some New Year's greetings. A cute postcard of a pig makes you want to immediately give it to one of your friends. Did you buy a lot of Christmas candy, but you are trying to stay in shape and you don't know for sure that you won't be able to eat it all? For this life hack, you will need some tape. Place three candies like this. Secure them with tape. Put the candies in a visible place. You can comfortably set a postcard or a favorite family photo on this stand made out of candies. We will tell you what you can make from an old toy deer. Cut off the head. You need a piece of canvas fabric, beads, and pieces of thick twine. Fasten the canvas to the deer's head with hot glue. Then, fasten a bead to the edge of the rope. Glue the ropes to the canvas. Now, we need some red synthetic hair extensions. Divide them into three strands and secure them with wide tape. Weave a regular braid. Lay out the braid in tiers. Secure it with hot glue. Santa's favorite deer now lives on your shelf. Wow! How cute is he? For the next idea of holiday decorations, you need a piece of a white soft foam sheet and a large glass vase. Circle the neck of the container on the foam rubber sheet. Cut it out. You need some polyester stuffing and artificial moss. Coat the surface with glue. Fasten the branches of moss and the snow made out of stuffing. Install a figurine of a forest deer in the meadow. Prepare a container and some small Christmas ornaments. Using a hot glue gun, fasten the ornaments to the bottom of the vase. Decorate the composition with a wire garland and cover it with the vase with baubles. With the help of hot glue, attach artificial fir branches to the outside. Add berries, cones, and bright leaves. Cover the vase with a cord. Set up some red Christmas candles. An exquisite candlestick will make you feel warm and will give the room an atmosphere of comfort and celebration. This next New Year's idea will involve wooden skewers. You will need cranberries. String the berries on sharp skewers. These are berry kebabs. Put them in the freezer until they freeze. You can't have New Year's Eve without traditional champagne. Fill the glasses with champagne. Take out the frozen cranberries from the fridge. Put the berries in the glass. Frozen cranberries cool the beverage perfectly and, unlike ice cubes, won't dilute the flavor with water. And now, you will need sheets of red soft foam rubber. Cut mittens, a cap, and a red nose out of them. Cut out the eyes and two more pieces like that. Fasten a piece of a pink soft foam rubber sheet to the cap. Paste a white piece on top. Glue the eyes and the nose. Fasten white strips of foam rubber sheet on the cap and the mittens. Glue some polyester stuffing on top. Fasten a white pom-pom to the cap. Make a thick beard from more stuffing. You need wide, double-sided tape. Attach the pieces of tape to the project. Fasten Santa Claus to the glass as if he is looking through the window. Glue the mittens above and below the main part. Have you already prepared a Christmas decoration? A curious Santa Claus is watching you! In this life hack, you will use natural forest materials, pine cones. Using a hot glue gun, glue the cones together. Put 7 cones in a circle. Fasten the remaining cones the same way. Build a pyramid from the tiers. Decorate the top with a single cone. It turned out to be a mini Christmas tree made out of pine cones. Cover it with gold paint. You can never have too many Christmas trees. A shiny Christmas tree will give a cozy Christmas atmosphere to your house. For the next life hack, you will need pieces of white cardboard. Mark the center of the square with a pencil. Divide the sheet into 4 parts with perpendicular segments. Draw 4 leaves and a diamond on each of the segments. Draw 4 more twigs and repeat the pattern on them. Paint the snowflake with watercolors. Draw gray-blue details. Add dark shadows. Dilute the dark tones with bright blue colors. Draw the droplets. Cut the snowflake out. The design out of the snowflakes is completely up to you. Pierce a hole with an awl. Insert thin lace. Turn the snowflake over to a clean white side. Sign it. Fasten the cardboard snowflake to a gift. Simply amazing! And no more confusion on whose gift is whose. Did you like our Christmas ideas and decorations? Write in the comments, how are you preparing for the winter holidays and which of our life hacks were useful to you? And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to this channel, and click on the bell so you won't miss the brightest holiday ideas from Troom Troom Select.